weather. It's caught in the crossfire. Caught in the crossfire. Mon ami Masuri Mashiri. I'm very bad with Wolves. If I get Wolves against them 5 games, I will lose 5 games. You can play with, yeah, Wirden, we can. Goblin is strong faction, Wirden. Make yourself useful. Goblins is underrated. My opponent started with Corsairs. Why did he start with Corsair? What to start Wirdent against Corsairs in your opinion? Do you know what we should start? Not Goblins, for sure. You know what we should start? Wirdent against Goblins. Against Corsairs start. Yeah, you're right, Spiderling. Spiders. Spiders can beat Corsairs. Spiders. You know what to do. Imagine someone calls the spiders. Instead of spiders, he says spiders. Instead of calling them spiders. What was the second building? The spider's nest is ready. No Corsairs are fixed now. They are fixed, the Corsairs now. Monami. They are not very powerful. The version 9 is updated. Oh, you're fine. We're fine against Corsair. Here they are, get them. Come on. Nice countering for the Corsairs, right?
Maybe.
As what hero do we get? Goblin King we have only. Do we get a Dragon Lord or that girl, Shelob? Dragon Lord or Shelob, guys? Do we get a Dragon Lord or Shelob? Dragon Lord, you like a Dragon Lord, mon ami? Alright, I'll get him. I'll start saving for that guy. Need some more thousands. Dragon Lord, huh? 3,000 we have. We need more. More than 3,000 we need. 5,000 he costs. Oh, we can take the treasure. It gives 500 resources. I mean 400. And after that, we are gonna be rich. And okay, one more thousands. I mean, one more 500. This guy, Goblin King, is making our army very, very strong. All right, we can get him now. Maximum command point, now we can get the Dragon Lord. My opponent has a Fel Beast. That's that, Fel Beast. But we have a Dragon Lord, he can murder the Fel Beast, right? Dragon Lord can beat that Fel Beast. Half trolls are stronger than I expected them. Dragon Lord killed the Fel Beast, yes. That's right. Yeah, Dragon Lord is the best. This one I like it, it gives it. Oh shit! I should not build units, because I want the Dragon Lord. Let's go from behind so he doesn't leave this place. Go from two sides. We can get Shelob now, I think. Yeah, let's get Shelob. I can't say no. I can't say no, I'm sorry. I'm a golem lover. Why are you walking so slow, boys? Guys, if we get 10,000 the resources, do we summon the dragon or no? I mean Sauron, not the dragon. Lumber, go away, what the fuck? Go away, Lumber. Lumber milk, lumber workers were slowing our army down. Guys, do we get Sauron or no? Maze, that lame, don't get Sauron. He just finished the game and stop messing around. Yes for Sauron or no, guys? Yes or no? Sauron, weird, then you love Sauron. But I will Sauron, yes. Oh god, guys, really? Also breaker. You really want Sauron? Okay, but it is... Okay, I'll go Sauron. We have... do we go Watcher? I think Watcher, right? The best choice. Fuck, Felbis are in our base. He can destroy my fortress, by the way, but two Felbeasts can destroy it easily. I hope he's not going to do that. I'm serious, guys, he can. But he's not going to. I don't think going for Sauron is a good idea. But fuck that, let's get Sauron. But look at that, we don't have any more spam. And yeah, we don't have anything anymore, any unit. Got nothing. And he has now the three Felbeasts. They can take a destroy my fortress before. I think 1-1. Mo. 1-1 for so far. Don't tell me 1-1 for who. 1-1 is 1-1. Oh god.
Listen
No. I think he's going to leave when he sees this guy. What are you guys doing? What the fuck? I think he will leave when he sees this guy. Well, Sauron was the pussy. What about Gandalf?